so I'm back in. It's daylight. I'm going to try to move to Selinski to get some water for my water bottle, because otherwise I'm going to die of thirst and there's no shops on the way. And then I'm going to try and move up into Berzino in the North Eastern Airfield. So I've just managed to run up to Berzino, which is usually a fairly busy town, so there's a chance I'm probably going to get shot, which is lovely. I'm going to try and make it to the hospital. So I'm in the hospital, and I've picked up some goodies, but what's more interesting is that just here, there is what looks like a police car crashed. The engine turns on, it's got fuel in it, but it's pretty fucked. I think one of the wheels has gone on the front. But I think, if I was to get a wheel on it, I could probably get it working. Problem is, I've got everything by a toolbox at the moment. Luckily I'm in Berzino. And one of the things Berzino has a lot of is industrial loot. If you go to the right place, and the docks is usually the best place. So yeah, I'm gonna run around and look for some industrial loot. Let's see if I can't get that little car started. Okay, so I've just found a toolbox. So really all I need to do is find a wheel, and then hopefully I can get that car working, get on the move, and then find the other parts for it as I go. So it took a couple of hours, but I managed to get Bobby the police car working. Call him Bobby. It took me quite a while, so now I've got some transport, which is nice. What I need to do is get to a safe place and fix him up a bit. There's quite a few people on the server. I'm guessing we should set up camera somewhere. It does not move fast across grass. It's really funny. This afternoon's been a bit of a nightmare, really, because I couldn't sign back into the server for what felt like hours. I think it was about an hour and a half, and I was getting more and more frustrated because I'd half fixed Bobby at that point. So, I was just waiting to come back in and someone else would have taken it. And my hard work would have been down the swanny. So yeah, I'm going to drive to a fairly safe spot that I use on other servers. Hoping it would be safe in this case anyway. I've just finished fixing Bobby. It's just about to get dark. My main problem at the moment is that whilst looking for bits for Bobby, I accidentally put down my other AK-47 I picked up, and in doing that, 7.4 earlier that I picked up earlier. Doing that, I put down all the ammunition, and this game is just DayZ in general is buggy as arsehole. So I've now lost all of my ammunition for the night vision AK. So I've now got a silenced pistol and Bobby, they're my two weapons. So it's not really looking that great. What I'm gonna try and do is find a place to stash Bobby and make a camp for the night. Then I'll go looking for ammunition. Quite close. To the roads. hope there's some food in this fucking supermarket. I'm also gonna hope there's no players about as well. Yeah, that is. If you're following the side chat, then yes, that is how you spell sends. You fucking idiot. Ugh.
anything wrong with that. No, they feel it's gone. Super secret Bobby hiding place. And it's really foggy and middle of the night, and I want to find him. He's also hidden in a load of trees, so it should be fine. I should be able to find him again. Right, I'm going to go back to the North Eastern Airfield in a bit, I think, and have a proper look, because it's a lot better than I remember it being. Right, anyway. Time for me to tut-tut for a bit.